Texas State head coach Jake Spavadal and his Bobcats kicking off spring ball as well. As Coach Spav enters his third season in San Marcos, he's starting to stack the roster with his kind of players. This after a 2-10 season with three of those losses by a field goal or less.
I think last year we made a lot of strides, and I think they see it, that we can compete really with anybody. You know, if we don't beat ourselves and we play together and play smart football, I think we're coming closer together as a team, and we're putting the work in. This team works. I'm really pleased with their work ethic. They like the game. We're finally getting a group of men that I have to tell them to leave the facility. You know, like it was kind of the other way around. Like no one really wanted to come into the facility. Now it's just like, all right, you guys are going to wear yourself out. You need to leave.